Welcome to 1 Minute with Manny Mill. Our format is very simple. We let God our Father begin the conversation by reading from the Bible. Then we'll respond in prayer using that very scripture as the foundation for our praises, confessions, and petitions.
Let's begin to read Psalm 1, 4, and 5. The ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff which the wind drives away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. Father, we thank you for the sharp contrast that you make here in this psalm, in these two verses, Father, knowing that there's a big difference between the blessed man and the ungodly. The ungodly is in crisis of sin, a rebellious one. But Father, the blessed man is one that humbles himself. Father, we don't want to be associated with the ungodly, but rather we want to be blessed. And therefore, Father, we know that through Christ, we have been saved. Father, give us that security now in Jesus' name, in the power of the Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah.
Is there something on your heart that you would like for us to join you with in prayer? Please send your request to prayer@khnm.net. That's prayer@khnm.net. I'm Barbara Mill, and on behalf of the Koinonia House National Ministries family, I thank you for joining us today and invite you to join us again tomorrow for 1 Minute with Manny Mill.